Right, what's up guys, Super Ninja, back at it again. We're going to play some Squat Force. Before actually we play, I've managed to get myself a classic controller, so I can it was given to me by someone, but it was going to chuck it out, but I managed to nab it before they did. But I'm going to pretty much use this now to play Squat Force, so I don't have to use my nunchuck now, but yeah. I can't do with the track team Spider-Man Troll Giants because they're Wii games or whatever. So, yeah. Anyways, it doesn't matter. We're just going to get straight in. So, yeah, I'm just loading them down. And then, yeah. We're pretty much going to head to the final level of chapter. What is it now? Sorry. I had this cough for a bit. We're pretty much gonna go to, it's gonna be a boss level as well. Yeah, hopefully you do enjoy it, yeah. Other than that, that's it, because I am going to get, I'm just pretty much doing whatever, but yeah. Anyways, here we go, I'm just gonna get ready now. So we're gonna use actually we've got one quick today, he's a variant pretty much. Yeah.
Eight legs and no legs.
Way to go, Skylander! You got the Illuminator and fought off a Cyclops invasion! Kablam! Now that you have the Illuminator, you'll be able to travel through the treacherous blizzards in the Frostfest Mountains. But be careful, Skylander. If the ancient Frosthound really is there, you can bet Chaos's evil minions aren't far behind.
The Illuminator is on Sharkfin's ship. Find him at the air docks when you are ready to find the Frosthound.
Good luck, Skylander. I know you can find the ancient Frosthound.
So yeah, we're pretty much gonna have to do the ancient Frosthound. If you wanna get a, I can probably get a classic control for like 5 quid or something, so they aren't that expensive. And all you do is put them into the emote, so it's not that expensive. Also probably if it will have a drawing on it, but yeah. Oh, that reminds me of this, isn't it? It's almost the same control for Pro Controller, just this is a bonus mission that you know. We've got, this is the third to final main level of the game, so yeah.
Look at that big gaudy horn. It completely clashes with my paint job. The things I do out of the goodness of my heart.
Yeah, it's a travesty, alright. Wait, what are we talking about?
No, never mind. Let's just go find this Frosthound and hope that the magic inside this unicorn horn gets us through those blizzards. Ready when you are, Skylander.
So, I told her there were no hard feelings. Then I turned her undead, burned her castle to the ground, and froze her village into a vast eternal glacier.
Oh, you're so bad.
Look, we're wasting time. Now that we know where the ancient is, we need to go after it with everything we've got.
Oh, attack, attack, attack. Chaos, you're so predictable.
I suppose you have a better idea.
Of course I do.
Really, Mother? Puppets? Are you planning on boring them to death? Ha!
Oh, I think you'll find Mesmerelda here. It's just full of surprises.
All right, the snow globe says it's a little to the left.
If you say so.
You gotta hand it to those elves. This is awesome.
Just keep an eye out, Link. We don't want to run into any icebergs.
Relax, Sharp Stuff. Thanks to this glowy light meter thingy and the magic snow globe, finding the Frost Hound should be a piece of cake.
How did I get stuck carrying this thing?
Despite what happened earlier, I'm still the lookout, and sharks don't have eyelids.
I have eyelids. If I didn't have them, then how could I do this?
I don't see your point. You know what? Let's just stay focused.
So, what now?
I don't know. You know what, amigo? You're all right. Even if you don't have eyelids.
Thanks, Flynn. That's beautiful! Coco? Hey there, Fizzy. Listen. We're looking for the Ancient Frost Hound.
The Ancient Frost Hound? He is at the top of the mountain. The trail would lead you right there, but the lanterns have all gone out for some reason. You'll never find your way in this blizzard.
No problemo. The Frost Owl said this magic illuminator lighty mabob could find its way through anything. But first, tell us more about, the Coco.
Brilliant! Follow its light, and I'll meet you up ahead, Skylander. But be careful. Something strange is happening here.
Now wait! You still haven't given us our Coco! Huh, where'd he go?
Okay, so, we pretty much have to follow him.
Follow that sparkly rainbow thing!
We have to pretty much follow him. Yeah,
Fox Hound. Whatever
it's called.
I'm not sure.
Yeah.
Cyclops Brawl Buckler.
Yeah, and Miles Morales is going to be the boss. Well, it's one of my favorites in the game, though.
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone.
But literally, you just have to follow the game.
Light has burned for as long as I can remember. Something must be wrong with the Frost Hound. Our village is snowed in and blocking the path up the mountain. You'll have to find a way to banish the blizzard if you want to keep climbing.
So we just have to get good to that. That should hopefully help. And the blizzard is a little bit, yeah.
Thanks for chasing the blizzard away, Skylander. Now that the blizzard has passed, you could take the gate at the far end of the village. That way goes further up into the mountains.
Oh, we're just gonna put the Thank you. I've always been a fan of this. Well, that gets me like, what? Almost over 1,000. That's not bad. What's that? Just generate good. Run to the boss. There we
Do not lose hope, Portal Master. That ancient frost hound is somewhere in these mountains.
That is
sailing ahead.
That's in the yacht's heart. Sure. Yes, yacht's heart. Into a bottle.
Let's ruffle some feathers.
Skylander.
Flying the coop.
Hey, Skylander, if you can beat my high score in the turret, I'll give you a prize.
A noble effort, Portal Master. Try again when you are ready.
Yeah. So about that one. Thank you. Oh! This one's gonna take a while as well. I think I'm best off. At least mine is shielding me. Oh, my webcam's gone, aren't I? Ah, there we go. Okay. Forgot! And when that happens, I might as well be missing them. Might as well miss the, try and miss the lion's pair. So, yeah. There we go. Oh, finally got that done.
You did it! I guess I owe you that prize.
Hocus focus!
Evil eyes, chili dog.
What's gonna fucking happen? Yes. We're getting like close to 5 minutes recording. I'm gonna probably go live. Depending on my battery. If it's going off, I don't know if you can get me.
Each year, the Yeti...
My battery just Frostafoss.
So the Frostfest Mountains host a festival to celebrate the eruption of Mount... But six.
Yeah, pretty much everything.
Okay. Power!
It's classified.
Islanders of the fire element are stronger in this zone.
On the case.
Okay.
Thanks, Skylander. Now we can get back to playing volcano games. You should stick around and try some.
The Frost Town is way at the top of the mountain, Skylander. But as long as you have that magic light of yours, I'm sure you will find him.
You must reach the top of the mountain before it's too late. Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone. You need an air Skylander.
Straight to the point.
To unlock.
I don't know. That's cool.
This gate. Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
Pointing the way. Razor Shark.
To be honest though, if anyone has any like lock ideas that I could do, just post them down in the comment section, because I am actually interested in them. Once I've completed all the main let's plays, about doing some challenge locks where I've got to complete levels in like certain difficulty or maybe certain. Look at this part of like the level.
You hit the point of no return.
Skylanders of the undead element are stronger in this zone.
So do I go that? I have to look back, do I?
Oh,
Right, I'm gonna swap. I'm gonna be you.
Swap Skylander with.
Go ahead, snake my day.
The bounce ability can activate this swap zone.
There we go. That's that. Not bad, that was actually not bad. It's proper concentrating everything. Not bad. Alright, so that's nothing left. Because the thing about the rocks is that they're all just like 15 of these. I just want this original.
Return.
photograph me. Just level down and
a boom! The Skylanders save the Frost Hound.
Portal Master rank up.
That's boss battle.
Ms. Miralda.
Nobody muscles their way onto my stage. Puppet chorus, show them how we deal with upstaging Skylanders.
Eight legs and no pegs.
The show stops for nobody. Find a spot and stay out of the way, or we'll run you down.
Dude, it's hard in that thing to start with, but you got to do that. It's one of them.
Give them a hand, folks. Weren't they something? Take a break, kids. You've earned it. All right, Skylander. Take off the lights! Thank you. Please, hold your applause till the end. There's still a lot of show to go with scads of surprises in store. Please stay in your seats and don't touch anything. Ever wonder what we do with performers who bomb on stage? I make them ushers. Clear the theater, boys. La 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 la! You'll have to do better than that to spot me. My eyes! My eyes! Nice moves out there, Skylander. I think you've got star potential after all. Pulling all the strings. Don't touch the lights. I'm not ready for my close-up. Ah!
We're gonna hop out. Not Mark V for sure.
You're in for a special treat, Skylander. Many have tried to reach the third act, but have all been swept away by my performance. Let's see if you've got what it takes. On with the show. Wow, such amazing talent. I think you're ready to put it all together. Call out the spinning dancers. One and two and one and two. Keep moving or you will get hurt. You think you're ready for the big time? Try these moves.
Hold on, I do apologize, guys. For 1 second. Written back. Ladies, gentlemen, and creatures of all shapes and sizes, we have reached the moment you've all been waiting for. I'd like to thank myself for such an incredible performance. But now, hold on to your hats. You ain't seen nothing yet. Time for the grand finale.
Now, step, kick, kick, leap. You have some serious talent, Skylander. Very impressive. But let's see how well you dance. No eating in my theater. I can't see!
No. Oh my God.
You're the one who pulled my string.
Okay, here we go. So. Yeah, I'm just gonna do it.
This is remarkable, Skylander. Thanks to you, three of the ancient elementals have been saved.
Only one remains, the ancient tree spirit, and she is safe and well under the protection of the tree men. She has been waiting for her fellow elementals to return to Woodboro, and now that they are all here, she will be coming any moment.
This is wonderful news. Shall I begin preparations for the eruption ceremony?
Chieftess, Rufus, we've just received an urgent message. Chaos has been spotted near the Phantasm Forest. He's going after the tree spirit.
Oh dear. How did he find her so quickly? Skylander, you must go at once.
Go to Sharpfin. He knows the way to Phantasm Forest.
So that's it, really. We're gonna head to the Phantasm Forest next, which is pretty much. Then I've got the. So we've got two episodes left, which will be Phantasm Forest, and then the final one, which will be the final level, the Chaos's Mother's boss battle, and then the Chaos battle, all in one video. So yeah, that's next. Or I might all do it on live stream right now. So yeah, this is Super Ninja, Going Dark. Good night.